Thank you for calling Crocs. This is Yanala speaking. No, we do not have the Bad Bunny Crocs. How can I help you? Hi, welcome to Crocs.
Hi. Question. Do you have...
No, we do not have the Bad Bunny Crocs.
Now she won't caress me. She keep tryna neck me. I gotta tell my bestie. Someone call my bestie. Think I found my bestie.
Alright, this is the new Croc challenge. Put your Crocs in 4x4 mode. Sport mode. Put them in sport mode. This is the new challenge.
This is your sign to get brown Crocs.
Show you when you're mine, oh mine, mine, oh mine. Treasure, that is what you are.
So Bad Bunny just released these glow-in-the-dark Crocs, but since they sold out so quick, I guess I'll have to make them myself. Yo los hago sola. So I bought some knockoffs and some Shrinky Dinks paper. And I started by tracing the design off of my phone just like this. Then I baked each of the designs so they would shrink just like that. Lastly, I painted them with some glow-in-the-dark paint, and after they were dry, I gorilla glued them onto the Crocs. And this is how they turned out. I'm really happy with them, and I hope you guys like them too.
Today I found some Crocs at Walmart. Let's see if they are any good. Okay, they aren't bad. I am shook.
If you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking. If it ain't Crocs, kick rocks. If they ain't got holes, then what the fuck are those?
You ain't rocking if you ain't crocking, but your Crocs ain't rocking if you don't got a Glock in your Croc. I got a Glock in my Croc.
Whoa! I'll put these bad boys in four-wheel drive. That's better.
The baddest bitches wear Crocs in winter time.
Grace! You motherfucker!
Did y'all see me almost fall? Yeah.
Choose your character.
This is the new Croc challenge.
Character selected. Pink Panther.
Mode. Sport mode. Put him in sport mode. This is the new challenge.
People think I'm obsessed with this, but I'm okay with it. I am obsessed with it. And I think this is an obsession that doesn't hurt anyone.
Because these hills have eyes and I got paranoia. I hurt myself sometimes. Is that too scary for you? Watch me take.
Today my family's gonna get crocked.
Wake up!
Ask Anthony!
Family meeting. Get up.
Dang!
Giddy up? Wow!
Is this what you woke me up for?
They're kind of cute. Why don't you buy me a pair?
No.
Wow!
I like them. Ow, Anthony!
Does it work on the babies? Come on! That'll work.
But this is a real find.
Just buy it. You don't have to rationalize everything.
All right, I will buy it. It'll be good for the economy.
Alright, this is the new Croc challenge. Put your Crocs in 4x4 mode. Sport mode. Put them in sport mode. This is the new challenge.
We lit up your world like the 4th of July. Hey, Uncle Sam, put your name. These are
So I work at Crocs and we sell glitter, kids Crocs, and they're literally the cutest things ever. So I had to do something. I went ahead and made my own. Hey Crocs, if you're seeing this, please make adult glitter Crocs.
Welcome to Croc TikTok, where I'll be showing y'all how to get the fuzz back in y'all Crocs and clean these Crocs. Beat on that mug to get the dirt out. Put some soap in that mug. Put it through some water and let that mug filter. Make sure you turn the water off so you can save that water. Vigorously scrub that mug until you can't scrub no more. Going circular motions up, down, around the town, beating the back. And I know the mug's funky. Look, look, look. You don't need to keep running water to get the soap out. Just do that. Once you get the extra suds out, you're going to rinse it again. Turn the water off, pour it. Do the same method, squeeze all that out. Make sure you clean the outsides, and the sink is gonna be dirty with some fuzz because that's like locks that you just can't restore, so it just comes out naturally. Wring it out and find a method to dry, and that's my way. It's supposed to be crusty when it's dry. That means you did it right. Scrub it, and here you go. Let's go!
Today I'm going to show you guys how to spice up your Croc game. Step 1, get a pair of Crocs. Once you get a pair of Crocs, it's time for you to select your charm. Here's a couple from a recent drop. Once you select your charms, it's time for you to throw those bad boys on. I went for a blue theme on this pair. Little detail, but they make a huge difference. And some even glow in the dark. If you ain't crocking, you ain't rocking. Hype Beast R Us for custom Croc charms.